Welcome to the first chapter of Living Sets. I'm so excited about this. I'm going to be bringing on camera the best talent in sets. And today, I have a very special guest, my colleague, Marina Sekulic. Marina, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Thanks, Pablo, and thanks for having me here today.
Okay, Marina, so before we start with the question, I have some game for you.
Okay.
First thing that comes to your mind for every question. First thing you did this morning?
Woke up and brushed my teeth.
What is Mickey Mouse's wife's name?
Minnie Mouse.
Favorite superhero?
Wonder Woman.
What is the first word that comes to your mind? SAP.
Software.
ERP.
Cloud. ERP.
Great. Hey Marina, so can you please introduce yourself?
Sure. So, Pablo, I'm an advisor to fast-growing small and medium-sized businesses where I work with my customers to help them identify key areas for improvement within their businesses. So, I really help them to determine capabilities and platforms that they need to achieve their full growth ambition and also to build and implement a strategy for success. I'm a cloud ERP specialist at SAP.
Thank you, Marina. Can you tell us what is the added value you have to offer to your customers?
Sure. So, Pablo, working with small to medium-sized businesses, I typically have three points of advice to help guide them as they explore different ERP. The first is to start with a solution that's built for their market, something that's packaged into a complete end-to-end, tightly integrated solution, and that integrates with your key and essential business areas, for instance, marketing, CRM, HR, procurement, in a comprehensive, easy to understand, standardized way. Secondly, a system that's scalable, that will allow their company to really grow, and that's also modular and flexible, so they never really have to worry about outgrowing their system as their business evolves and expands. And lastly, to work with a vendor that's trustworthy and reputable, with all the associated credibility and proven track record of ongoing success. You want someone that's going to be with you in the long haul.
That's pretty good. Thank you for that, Marina.
Yeah, no problem.
Now, at SAP, we try to keep customer for life.
Yeah.
Can you tell us what are your key strategies for you keeping customer for life?
Customers for life is what we really strive for at SAP, and it starts with the very first engagement that we have with our customer. The customer-first mentality is paramount to building trust in the relationship and being able to provide the right solution. It's important to listen to your customers and really understand their needs. So I've made it a habit to follow up with call summaries to reiterate key points in our conversations and to inquire about any sudden changes or new directions within their environment to make sure that we're always in sync. And second up is timely follow-up. It is so important to make sure to always follow up with them. So I'll always send them a note to let them know where I am in the process of addressing their concerns and to let them know that I'm still engaged throughout the process.
Thank you for that, Marina. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Now I have a bonus question.
Okay.
What makes you happy every day?
What makes me happy is coming into an energized office with an energized team who are willing to support each other. And secondly, being able to make my customers happy. Getting a thank you note or, that was helpful, Marina, I appreciate it. That really makes my day. I feel accomplished.
All right, then let me tell you that it's my pleasure as well to work with you every day.
Great, thanks, Pablo.
So this is the end of a conversation, but we will be looking forward to get new people on camera.